opera.
Wow.
Opera. Sir, are you all right?
Don't overthink it, man. Just take one. Oh, yeah. No, I think... Thanks. I think I'll just come back for it. Okay, first things first is milk. Milk, 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 milk. Milk, go, Bill.
Pecan!
Huh? Oh!
Pecan!
You want pecan cookies?
Pecan!
I'll grab you some pecan cookies.
These aren't pecan. I said pecan.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What are you, deaf?
I'm not deaf.
Huh?
I said I'm not deaf.
Nice to meet you, Jeff. Can you grab me the cookies I actually asked
yeah,
for?
Yeah, yeah, I can. Yeah, sorry.
I've never even had this kind before.
You should try it. They're pretty good.
I'll try them some other time.
Here you go. Oh. Where'd she go? All right, milk's done. Next up... Wait, this milk is expired. Expired.
What kind of milk were you? What kind of life did you live through? Did you know love? Will you rest in peace? Did you have a family?
How was the view from the show? Did you ever believe in yourself?
What kind of milk were you? What kind of life did you live through? Did you like to reach with calcium? Did they laugh at you? Did you love with them?
Very beloved, your days are gone, grocery list goes on.
Oh, here's a newer one. All right, next on the list is bread. Artisanal multigrain 12-nut vitamin bread.
Pardon my reach.
That's a very interesting bread.
Thank you.
Is it like good sandwich bread?
Oh.
Or?
This is for my dog.
What?
I get my bread from Ronzonto's. He makes the only edible bread in town, really.
Was your dog artisanally bred?
No, I said he eats it.
Are you deaf?
I simply must be going. There's an antique walnut auction downtown, and I must find something mid-century.
Sounds like an interesting event.
Thank you.
Artisanal.
Artisanal. Artisanal.
I could live in an artisanal house with an artisanal wife, drive an artisanal car, live an artisanal life. It'd be a treat to see what people think of me, dressed to the ninth degree, sipping artisanal tea.
What's an artisanal me?
What do my clothes and pants stop then? Which ones are my artisanal friends?
What's an artisanal me?
Do I impress you with my dress? Who made this? Can I hide behind your success? Is it excess when I talk less and I let my things talk for me? Listen when they go away and I'm on my own again.
Artisanal. Alright, this looks decent. Alright, next thing is paper towels.
Any luck, babe?
Sorry, babe. Doesn't look like there's any vegan hot dog buns back here, either.
Babe!
Whoa. Did you just break that?
No.
Ow.
Oh, jeez. Are you okay?
Yeah.
You're bleeding.
Don't worry. It's just mine.
Where are the, paper...
This glass shattered instantly. But it would take someone like you or me days, maybe weeks, to put it back together to how it was. And still, it will never be the same.
Okay, where are the...
Same with my finger. Open in a second. But it takes days to heal. They're in aisle 8. And the more of them that you use, the bigger the mess you make.
Mess!
Irreversible!
Unraveling unstoppable! How can I contain this non-stop endless spreading mess?
Oh, wait, here we go. No downside to mass producing these. Oatmeal.
Excuse me, can you please move your cart out of the way?
Oh, yeah.
If I can't get to the frozen food aisle in the next 3 seconds, I'm gonna... Thanks, pal. Now I'm not gonna be able to have peas with my dinner this Wednesday.
You have your dinners planned out through this Wednesday?
If I could, I'd have my dinners planned out through the next decade. What, do you just eat when you're hungry or something? Your body's like a clock, you know? If you don't plan accordingly, you could... Wait, how long have you been talking?
Are you serious?
I don't have time to talk right now. I just sacrificed getting peas for standing here. Bagels for explaining that the body's like a clock to you, and now I'm going to miss getting peanut butter because I had to assess what I missed just now.
Why don't you plan ahead of time for accidents?
I've been meaning to, actually, but I haven't got a minute for you to do it. There goes asparagus. God, what am I going to do for lunch Thursday?
Plain oatmeal. Wow, a whole box of it isn't that expensive. 100 bowls of oatmeal. I wouldn't have to eat anything else for the rest of my life.
I could have oatmeal for breakfast, then oatmeal for lunch, oatmeal for dinner as well, at the sound of a bell. I could have oatmeal, wake up, and oatmeal, brush my teeth, go to my oatmeal job, oatmeal home, oatmeal sleep, every day. My oatmeal routine.
Time is my master, keep everything clean.
Every day. My oatmeal routine.
Life would have rhythm.
Maybe harmony.
Circumstance, the unexpected.
How could I have known?
Routine.
Is it human?
Molded in
place.
How would I do?
Disaster.
Routineless, I adapt to chaos faster.
No master.
Oh, here we go. Next is coffee. Wow. I have the whole aisle to myself. I better hurry up before somebody...
Oh my, ain't this place a godsend? Look at all this coffee, and they have all of it too. Oh my, godsend, I tell you, godsend. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Anyways, my name's Arlene. I was just headed here from some volunteer work I was doing down in the next township over. God bless the volunteer work. Fantastic work. Horrible coffee they had there, though. My God, was it dirt water. Couldn't down more than 3 cups of it. Seriously, it was disgusting, really. I like to think coffee's kind of like art. Coffee is kind of like art. I had to write that down. Can't you see that on a t-shirt or a...
Hello? Oh my God, did she just...
Bumper sticker, if I can't come up with a catchy one-liner. Anyways, I do love the coffee selection they have here. Truly can't get enough of it. I don't really drink it as much as other people, but I'll tell you, if I don't have a good cup in the morning, I'm not myself. Wait, is that clock right? Oh my God, I forgot to pick my son up from daycare. How in the hell did that happen? Goodness, I am so confused right now. That is wild. That is just... Wow, they have hazelnut toffee light roast. I've never seen that before. Anyways, it's really nice to meet you. What'd you say your name was? What are you, deaf? I gotta skedaddle, but I'll pray for your ears. God, I need a refill. I feel like everything is in slow motion right now.
Do I need it? Am I under control? Can I beat it? Wake up. If it's swollen me whole, would I see it?
I can make you feel alive.
I know, but do I need you to survive?
Just a sip.
Does it still matter which one?
Just a drip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip? I can't believe.
You can't believe.
I can't believe this happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
No, no,
maybe
no.
A cup of self-control would be the right.
But it's the flavor, it's the fiery wine.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check than to reflect.
Ooh. Yep. Last thing on the list is cheese. Just cheese. That shouldn't be hard at all.
And now, a dark walk through the five aisles of grief.
This can't rain. There's more cheese to choose that I can see. You Buddha be kidding me. I can't make these decisions on my bro alone. If I act better, could someone else select my cheddar? Are these blues permanent? I'll be okay, I'll look away and let the universe say.
Dairy-free maple coconut water cheese. I could have picked something better than that.
I trust I would pick something better. My choice is a decision I made to be a good go-getter. Every myth will inspire some test. Your old man needs something new. It's mango. Coffee moderation. Life is messy and your body's in a yo-yo.
I know what I want to try. Strawberry, please. This is amazing! Can I try the other one?
No.
That's alright. Ah, that was good.